my name is Joe Pankrath. I'm the executive chef of the JW and the Marriott Hotel in downtown Tampa. So my love for cooking has been about, my whole life. I just wanted to get better and better. And by wanting it, I just kind of asked questions and I started to dive into my career, my desire to become a chef, you know, learning different techniques, traveling all over the world, going to different restaurants, just really diving into the culinary world. There's, you know, potatoes, there's strawberries, there's vegetables, there's fish, there's beef, there's everything we have in our backyards, and some of it's year round. So to try to harvest all of that and use them on our menus is what my job is these days. This is the luxury hotel of Tampa. I'm not just gonna say it's the best hotel, but the people that you see stay here, they stay here for a reason. They stay here for that luxury. They stay here because they wanna be pampered. They stay here because they know they're gonna get the quality of service, food, of course. But not only that, they're in a hot spot being downtown. You can get to anywhere you wanna get to. I love cooking, but more than that, I love interacting with people, creating new dishes, sitting down and having meetings on how we're gonna take this cut of meat or this vegetable that we got the other day and try to create a dish with it. When I'm cooking, it's like I can forget about a lot of things that are going on. I feel like I'm at home.